us. Good afternoon, good morning. Mad Max here with another video. I've been playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla now for, I'll say, since it came out. I've got run about 70 hours in the game. And yeah, so I don't know. I've got a small issue, a small problem. Let's go here to the inventory. Now, I've got quite a bit of ruins that I can add into my weapons and all that stuff. But I don't know if there's a special thing that you need to do because to unlock to use your ruins. But this game, I can't use my middle mouse button in this game, and I can't find. What's the name? The key bindings that you can change this. So I'm power level 199 at this stage. So I don't know if I need to unlock something still in the tree. In the skills tree. Because I'm completely. Middle mouse button doesn't work. I've added a micron. I've activated the middle mouse button in the software. I've tried everything. In my what's-name software. Where I said what's-name register clicks and all that stuff for my middle mouse button. Still nothing. It's almost if this game doesn't register what's in a middle mouse button clicks. Now, let's go here to settings, to options, to the game controls. That is locked, can't change that. I don't know if that's a feature with the Ubisoft software. Now, when you look through to customize your buttons, because I do know locking on target was the middle mouse button, so by default locking on target is the middle mouse button. I change it to L. What's it, even if I use L in game or what's it to add a ruin, I can't add the ruin. What's it, it doesn't give me an option. So this is now, if someone knows how to fix this, knows how to solve this problem, is there a workaround for it? Please let me know in the comments, because this is really frustrating. Or is there something I need to do to unlock it before I can add ruins to the weapons? Because at this stage I can't do it, and it's very frustrating. And if a developer sees this what's in a video, please what's in an add option that you can use something else, what's the name, to add ruins, because it's frustrating. So yeah guys, that's a video where I'm a little bit ranting about the game, where you don't have options, what's the name, certain options to change that settings. Even I had a controller plugged in, the game didn't detect the controller whatsoever. This, like I said, this was completely locked, even with the controller plugged in to change this. To see if a controller works. But yeah. So guys, enjoy your evening and weekend, and I'll see you with the next video.